Well, we're here to do another vlog. It's vlog time and it is spring weather. Look at this. Ah, storm season. It's been super slow, to put it mildly. What have we been doing? First off, did a wildfire up in northwest Oklahoma not so long ago. This wildfire burned over 280,000 acres. It was one of the most intense weather experiences I have seen in at least this year. It was very impressive. Then we chased one day in eastern Oklahoma, veer back, supercells, but not. It was okay, but we still got some cool shots there. Then we're down in North Texas just this past weekend. Actually got a legit supercell in a marginal risk day next to a low pressure center. It was a pretty cool little storm. It went HP, but it had some good motion at times. I was impressed. I was happy with that. So it's been slow, but where are we going? That's the question, right? So it looks like tomorrow, April 24th, we're gonna have some high base storms form along a dry line in the Texas Panhandle. I'm pretty excited about this because it's gonna give us some opportunities to get maybe some lightning shots, some time lapses. I'm actually looking forward to this and trying to, I don't know, we're gonna try some things out, see what we can do. Looks like heading into next week, as the calendar month turns from April into May, we could finally start seeing some more legit spring systems start coming around. We're probably gonna have a short and compressed season, especially here on the southern plains. So it's gonna be a challenging year, I'm afraid, but I'm excited. We're gonna give it a shot. We're always gonna get storms. You never go stormless during a spring. We've already gotten several supercells, but I think the bigger, more traditional stuff is coming. We're gonna get a few days at least, and I am ready and excited for that. So stay tuned, we're gonna have more stuff on the channel. Hopefully some more storm chases coming up, but also some more Titan U content. We'll see you next time.